That's what I'm told.
It's better to live weird than die normal.
Yes!
That's really weird.
Hey guys, my name is Curly, and today I'm gonna find out how art is transforming kids' lives. LA Kids is run by the City of Los Angeles Department of Recreation and Parks. LA Kids offers free activities and classes for kids, including art classes. But I truly believe that like one person really can make a difference. It literally took one teacher for me in preschool to call me an artist once, and it changed my entire life. So as a young queer kid, my escape was oftentimes anything art related, whether that was making my own clothing, whether that was painting. And so I really think that art has saved me. State Farm is currently working on a new initiative where they do 100 acts of good. So it inspired me to do my own act of good and come to the center and check out these kids and their art. So come on down, let's go see.
Well, the art really affects the kids. It brings out what's on their heart. Some kids, they may be going through stuff and you look at their art and you're like, where'd you come up with that concept? Mm-hmm. And they're like, oh, it's just life. And no one can take that from them because it's in their heart.
I love art because it's just a way you can express yourself.
Sometimes people don't have confidence in life, but if they can have confidence in their art, they have that outlet and they have that form of expression. So it really adds to who they are as a person.
What other impacts have you seen that art has had in children's lives?
I think it gives them a place to feel together and it feels a belonging.
Yes.
And with LA Kids, we really try to build a community.
Do you guys know how to make the color orange?
Yes. It's yellow and red, I think. How old are you?
Five.
I love being five. Five was a great age. You're 6 years old? That's a good age too.
I think it's important to give back. We're in such a fast-paced times right now, and to try to get them away from technology, I think going back into like simple art helps them to get back to themselves.
Art makes my life a happy life.
My art is an expression of who I am on the inside.
When I grow up, I want to be a designer.
I would say that art has a mega, huge, profound, important effect on kids. It absolutely allows them to experience themselves on a piece of paper, open up in ways that they might not otherwise be able to, and kind of just be themselves, uncensored, and not worried about anything. I always feel super connected to Los Angeles. I love LA. This has definitely made me feel like I can do more, and I wanna do more, and I wanna come back. Y'all, I hope you're super inspired by State Farm's 100 Acts of Good in the same way that I was. And go out to your local community, help out in the arts programs, help out with a nonprofit organization. Just go out, I promise you, 1 hour, 2 hours will make a world of difference.